Welcome back to Disney Infinity 3.0. I'm sorry about the Doctor Who episode, that took a while, but here's some huge news about Super Smash Bros. The final two characters will be coming out on the 3rd, and I don't know what I really want to do. Because I really want to do what I personally want to do. So I want to cover Corrin first, but then that means Bayonetta's going to be my last character to cover. Bayonetta isn't what I'm looking for to play. I'm looking for playing this Corrin. So I'm debating, should I play Corrin first and then Bayonetta, or should I be like, hey, you just talked. But yeah, so I'm going to cover both of them with their one in the morning and one in the afternoon, so you your pick about which one you want to see first. Holy animals. So, what I'm going to be doing on the 3rd around midnight is I'm going to download Corrin and play Sam, and it's like, okay, let's start off now. So then I can just wake up at like 5 and do all my stuff in front of me.
We've received the information from BB-8. If we can decipher it, there may still be hope to find it.
Okay, Leia.
What about the lights we saw above Takodana?
The First Order's new weapon, built within the core of a planet. They call it the Star Killer. We are still determining how it is powered.
It's powered by the energy drained from a system sun.
And you would be...
His name's Finn, and he's the guy that rescued us. So what we saw was a weapon firing?
I'm afraid so.
What did it hit?
The Hosnian system. The seat of the galactic government is gone. Obliterated. What's more? Our
one black one we have no idea is supposed to appear in episode.
We believe we are the next target. Our plan is to send a small team to infiltrate the base and destroy the weapon before more lives are lost.
I know that planet. I was stationed there once. It was a sanitation detail. I know my way around. Send me. I can help.
Count me in as well.
And I suppose you expect me to go along with this crazy idea too.
I think that's Captain Solo's way of saying we're ready to proceed.
Is that so, Han?
I may have something.
You'll need to clear out the TIE fighters from this area to prepare for the infiltration. May the Force be with you. Excellent work. Keep it up.
You killed him? What's that? One thing I read about Gotham is that they're trying to bring back this movie. No, because I'm tired of joking about this character. Most of the time, I give you credit because you are like, creative ways to do it, but you fuck out on the silk and that's all I can do. Possibly kill off Emma. Or both. I don't know. We'll fuck with the dad for any of
stay on target. We're making excellent progress.
I'm saying that just hit the base because hey, for us. So we're just starting one of them. Oh great, another one is coming.
Thank you.
goes to the top. Yeah.
All in a day's work.
Now, first source of fun thing.
Well, now's our chance.
Come on, you're not seriously gonna try this again, are you?
Better hang on to something. This one's gonna be a little bumpy.
We've detected a small ship landing on the surface. Shall I send a command to investigate?
No. I'll handle this personally.
I'm scared. Chris Cardinal.
Oh yeah, Marvel Heroes, I already talked about this in Limited Damage, since 2016 came out, and some people can't access, I can't access, Secret Invasion, so can you tell me how to access it? I imagine you have to be the Ultron, though, so I'll try and meet that, I guess. New shows coming on, Supergirl Bizarro, it's interesting. It very is interesting. This Kylo Ren-ish look. For 12 minutes, so this episode will be 30 minutes, so.
You'll need to lower the shields on this base to allow our fighters access to the planet.
Okay. Huh? Oh, we upgrade 2 levels. I'm gonna use Ray for the final battle, but I'm gonna use
is required here.
Just can't make the jump.
That's it.
A long range attack is required here.
Okay,
I'll set more charges over there.
Thank you.
kind of like Finney's pretty fun to play as.
Warm up.
Just give you an idea where you are.
A long range attack is required here.
You know, why don't we just review the chasm? Oh!
It is vital that you lower those shields. Our fleet can't protect you unless they can reach the planet.
Mm-hmm.
I need to get through here. I need to get through here.
Crap.
differ from up here.
Huh? Really?
I know, I can see that.
How are we gonna move on? The First Ward is not gonna be slowing down.
I'm gonna play as...
Here I go.
Oh. Thanks a lot, team. I'd rather jump out of a place here. What? This whole thing. Again.
Go.
Oh, I shouldn't be there. There's been too many fucking times, you know? Fuck! I'm mad because this is a game. This is simple, like it's annoying, really fast. I'll just Kylo, because he hasn't jumped. I was doing shit. He didn't jump really far. The inclinable tower of inclinableness. No! I am pressing users, not anything else. Apparently Adam Driver was in the military and something.
It's time to move.
Going back to film.
Thank you.
run away!
Go take down the shield generator.
Probably get a move on. The First Order is not going to be slowing down.
No. No, there is a gun over there. So. There should have been a gun over there. Interface online.
Next.
You've done it! The shields are down!
Yay.
Yes!
Yes!
I won't pass this up.
Ready for the next mission.
Our goal is within reach. Place the charges around the oscillator at the key locations we've discussed, and we'll take this weapon down once and for all.
Okay, we will.
Anything to help.
In the live finale tomorrow. Or not tomorrow. Or next Sunday. Bye. Oh, you guys watching the Super Bowl, probably.